especially in the kind of time we're living in, it's very important for us to recognize that we know very little. You can study things all your life, but still you know very little. So the only way we can progress towards better knowledge is via openness, scientific inquiry, tolerance, and this is especially important in this kind of time.